Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to create a pop-up in Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. From your main menu, go to marketing and select promotional pop-up, and here you can see a pop-up has been added here. If you want to create a pop-up that displays when visitors open your website, then you have to turn on display pop-up and scroll down. If you want to change your pop-up layout, click on change layout, and from this list you can select any pop-up. Scroll down and click on action. And from here you can select goal, sign up for a newsletter, or you can select click a button and select button tab, and you can change email field placeholder text. Also you can change button label, you can change disclaimer text. Here you can see disclaimer text showing up here, and go back from here and scroll down again. And if you want to change pop-up contents, then you have to go to content section, and you can select or change headline, body text, and go back. Go to display and timing, and you can select show the pop-up on, you can select any first page, or you can select only certain pages, and you have to select a page where you want to add or visible a pop-up. So I'm going to select in here any first page, and now you have to change the timing. Now you can change the timing, show on a timer. You can select this option, or you can select show on scroll, or you can select show on a timer and scroll. So I'm going to select in here first option. After 5 seconds, frequency. After a visitor sees the pop-up, show it again in 30 days. You can select any of them, and don't show again after newsletter sign up. You can uncheck or check this option, show on mobile, and then go back from here. And if you want to change style, then go to style section, and now you can change font color, body font color, background. And if your pop-up support image, then obviously here you will get an image option, and from there you will be able to change and add image to your pop-up. So this was how we can add or create a pop-up in Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.